God, we thank you, we bless you, we glorify you, we exalt you, for you are God, and besides thee there is none other. Thank you for this opportunity to preach your word. I pray that you will bless us as we speak, God, what you have given us to say. Bless the hearers, they might receive it, Lord, not only receive it, but be doers of what you had ordered for today. It is in Jesus' name we pray. Amen. Let every heart say amen.
Amen.
Let's say it again.
Amen.
One more time.
Amen.
Amen. God is
good.
All the time.
Amen.
And all of the time.
Amen.
God is good. And that means that there is no time that God is not good. I don't know about you, but I'm glad to be in the house. Amen. Of the Lord one more time. Amen. Thank God for all that has transpired before we've come to this point. Thank God for the worshipers. Amen. In the house. Amen. So we should not have any trouble. Can I get a witness? Amen. Because there are some worshipers in the house. Are there any worshipers in the house? Hallelujah. And we're here on Kingdom Business. Can I get a witness?
Amen.
Amen. And I always say, since we're here, we might as well go ahead and praise him.
Amen.
We might as well go ahead and give him glory. Thank God for this pastor who's a friend of ours. And we thank God for the ministers of the gospel also who are with us today, also friends of ours and parts of the fellowship. We thank God for Travis Rest of Baptist Church, amen. Probably, I would say, is the best church on this side of heaven.
Amen.
Amen. Raise your hand, Travis Rest. Amen. Thank God for you. Amen. Thank God for you. Thank God for, amen, my family, the best family on this side of heaven. Amen. My wife, amen, and my son, of course, Mike is with us, and I've got a grandson back there somewhere around here. Amen. My shadow. We thank God for Brother Tyler for being with us today. Amen. There is a word from the Lord that comes to us from actually your theme as well. But let me also pull Genesis chapter number 12. And let's read a few verses from Genesis 12. Verse 1, 2, and 3 sets something for us to discuss as we look at the family. As we look at the family. Genesis, the first book of the Bible, the book that signifies every beginning, which means that everything takes its beginning in the beginning. Can I get a witness? When things were not so, God said that in the beginning, God created, God, the existence of God, amen, in the beginning. Everything else took its place. Time took its ticking in, and everything else took its place. In the beginning. The 12th chapter. And verse 1, 2, and 3. Let's go. Now the Lord said unto Abram, go ahead, get thee out of the country, and from thy kindred, and from thy father's house, unto the land that shall thee. Let's go. And I will bless thee, and I will make thy and thou shalt be a blessing. Let's go. And curse them that curses thee, and in thee shall all the families of the earth be blessed. Amen. What does your theme says? Theme scripture says, and amen. Psalms 127, and I believe you pulled verse 1. You said, except what? Lord, build a house that buildeth it, except the Lord keep the city, the watchman in vain. God bless the reading and hearing of his word. You may be seated. I want to talk about God's family standing upon a solid foundation. God's family standing upon a solid foundation. One more time. God's family standing upon a solid foundation. Note that I did say God's family, because the only family that can stand on a solid foundation is God's family. Can I get a witness? God's family. Your family ought to be God's family. Can I get a witness? Maybe the reason why families are actually shaky because they're really not God's family. Can I get a witness? Great is He that's in us, in our families, amen, than in the world. Can I get a witness? Which means that we cannot really have the kind of family that God really desires for us to have unless He is in it. I believe that it starts out by saying accept. Can I get a witness? Accept. Now you can have a family, but you can't have God's family. You accept. There's only one way you can have the right family. Amen. Accept. Can I get a witness? Accept indicates and indicates the word indicative of the word exclusion. Can I get a witness? If you are not really, amen, if God is not in your family, you're excluded. So except you let God in, except you bring God into your family, amen, you're really not God's family. Can I get a witness? Maybe that's the reason why we have so much confusion about family. Maybe that's why we have so many, amen, families that are wishy-washy. Maybe, I'm just saying now, maybe that's why we have so many families that are split up and falling apart, because they really hadn't let God in their family. Can I get a witness? That God in their families. So the Bible says here, except, amen, the Lord build, amen, a house. Except the Lord build a house. The necessity of God's blessing, amen, in every undertaking. This is what we're talking about in the text. Amen. In verse 1 and verse 2, he deals with the exception we're talking about. Amen. Those who of which there is no prosperity, he says, in these two verses, amen, except God be in it. Your family won't go anywhere except God be in it. Can I get a witness? Amen. No matter how you look at it, this is maybe the reason why, amen, you're trying to make it from paycheck to paycheck, because there is no prosperity, amen, without God being in it. Can I get a witness? And then in verse 3 and 4, he talks about children. He says, not only, amen, will you not have sufficiency in your family, not only will you not have provision in your family so that your family can have everything they need, which is he deals with in verse 1 and 2, but in verse 3 and 4, he said that even your children will not be the same, except the Lord is the one that built. Can I get a witness? We cannot raise children. No, well, maybe we got it wrong. Amen. Children are raising us. So in verse 3 and 4, he sets us straight. He goes on and talks about not only will you have sufficiency of provision in the family, but you will not have even sufficiency to raise your children except the Lord. Can I get a witness? Except the Lord. He's talking about a heritage now. He's talking about that heritage comes from the Lord. Can I get a witness? Heritage comes from the Lord. In the Lord, all right. And then in verse 5, in the last verse in that particular, amen, scripture, he talks about the fruitful wife. And he talks about wives, amen, and husbands can't be blessed unless the Lord is in. I think he covered the whole family. Come on, somebody. He covered the whole family when he talked about, amen, fruitful wives. Can I get a witness? Hallelujah. Fruitful wives. I'm going to talk about it later. But fruitful wives. And then he talks about blessing of a husband. Amen. In verse 5. That's in there. Can I get a witness? So the theme of this particular passage, this particular whole, amen, passage of 127 Psalm, amen, that the enterprise, he talks about the enterprise of the family and the divine blessings that the family ought to be, amen, to the world around us.
And so then why? The reason why we can't get blessings in the world is because they got hung up in the family. Reason why churches are not blessed because they're hung up in the family. They never got past the family. Can I get a witness? In the Lord, all right. Can I get a witness? Amen. He's talking about here Solomon is getting ready to actually build the temple. Amen. Can I get a witness? Solomon built the temple. Now he's getting ready also to build his own house. Can I get a witness? Amen. His own house, his family. This is called his family. Amen. Solomon. Amen. For Solomon dedicated to, amen, him by his father, with giving him good advice. Amen. If he build the house of God, amen, he ought to be able to build his own house, but he can't build the house of God until he build his own. Can I get a witness? In the Lord, all right. And so there is a breakdown. He talks about, amen, how he is to build the city and to build, amen, and keep the city, and how he is to raise the children. Can I get a witness? David, amen, directs him, amen, to look up to God, amen, and depend on the providence. Somebody say providence. Depend on the providence of God, for without which all of his wisdom and all of his care and all of his industry and all of his service and everything that he has in him is no good without the providence of God. How many know you need God in everything? Can I get a witness? Family is the foundation, amen, of our society. Amen. So goes the family, so goes the future. The future depends on the stability of the family. Can I get a witness? But the truth is, the matter is that the family is under attack. Hallelujah. So what should our response be, since we know, amen, that the family is under attack? Amen. What should our response, amen, be? Can I get a witness? Amen. The family was the first, God's first earthly institution. Can I get a witness? Mess up the family, you mess up the world. Oh yeah. Before there was government, there was family. Before there was institutions, there was family. Before there was church, there was family. Can I get a witness? And that's why I don't advise anybody to leave the family for the church. Come on, somebody. Amen. Everybody else, amen. One person going to church and the family's at home. Can I get a witness? Amen. You ought to get your family involved in the church, and then you bring your family. Come on, somebody. Come on, somebody. Foundation of society is the family. He ordained marriage. Yes, sir. Yes, sir. And family. Without marriage. Oh, I'm digging. There will be no family. Can I get a witness? That's why we got to get this marriage thing right. Because the whole family is swinging on the definition of what marriage is. Can I get a witness? He ordained marriage and family to be the building block, the foundation in which family, amen, evolves. Can I get a witness? Said unto Adam, amen, here's the good thing. Said unto Eve, amen, love your husband. Can I get a witness? I'm going to deal with Ephesians chapter, Ephesians chapter 5. Can I get a witness? Amen. They were to come together and create family. Can I get a witness? From them, from that union. Hallelujah. You have the destruction of the family we are witnessing today is, I believe, a forerunner of the ultimate collapse of a human society. I believe that the breakdown and the attack of the family is the forerunner, glory, hallelujah, for the destruction of the whole society. Can I get witness? How important it is, brother, amen, that the family is deteriorating, so is society being destroyed. Can I get witness? In the Lord, all right. We eating in yonder, they eating in yonder. Can I get a witness? Ain't no such thing as Sunday dinner no more. Come on, somebody. Everybody's going their separate ways. There is no conversation around the table no more. So everybody got to figure it out for themselves. Can I get a witness? Breakdown of family, deterioration of society, and destruction of culture. Can I get a witness? If Big Mama knew what we were doing now, somebody said she'd turn over and over. Can I get a witness? Used to be able to get together, amen, pray together, walk together, sing together. Can I get a witness? And simplicity, eat together. Can I get a witness? We ought to break bread together every now and then. I know you're busy. Amen. I know you're, amen, trying to make it meet on both sides. Some of y'all got 3 jobs, 4 jobs. Don't really need but 1 job. Because what we're doing is we're leaving all the family factors at home. Children raising children, babies raising babies. Come on, somebody. And we wonder why the 15-year-old is already pregnant. Is why? Because. Families are deteriorating. Can I get a witness? Amen. So goes the home, so goes the church, so goes the nation. Can I get a witness? Family worship, amen, is a thing of the past. Can I get a witness? Don't worship no more like we used to. Can I get a witness? Amen. Families are unhappy, and unhappiness is caused by, amen, lost by the extent of the failure of people to pay attention to God's blueprint. We left the blueprint. We don't know nothing about father, mother, children. Can I get a witness? Now women are wearing pants, not. And in some ways, if you're not careful, amen, there will be some equality on earth. Whenever God said, we're not listening to God, because he said that the man is the head of the. Come on. I know I'm going to tip out of here. That's all right. He's still the head of the family. If he's not good, he's still the head. You can't leave the blueprint. What is, is. Maybe if you start respecting a man to be a man, maybe he'll start being a man. Can I get a witness in the house? In the Lord, all right. The Bible gives us a mandate. Ephesians chapter 5, 6 states. Wives, submit yourself to your own husband. 23, 22. Can I get a witness? To your husband. The husband, 23, is the head of the wife, even as Christ is the head of the church. Can I get a witness? Headship is not something that we brought in. It is something that God birthed in. Can I get a witness?
In the beginning, God created the heavens and the earth. After he created the heavens and the earth, he created woman. No. Bible say he created man, blew the nostrils, the breath of life, and man became a living soul. Can I get a witness in the Lord? All right. Therefore, the second part is, amen, that makes us family. Not only women have a part, but men have a part. Can I get a witness? No matter what that rascal does, he still has to answer to an almighty God. Can I get a witness? If he don't do it, God is still holding him accountable for being the man that God already had him to be in the blueprint. Can I get a witness in the Lord? All right. So he said, men, a husband love you. Can I get a witness? As Christ loved the church and gave himself. Can I get a witness in the Lord? All right. When there's trouble in the family, the man needs to stand first. When there are issues in the house, the man needs to stand up. Amen. And be the man that God has called him to be. Can I get a witness? In the Lord, all right. Number three, the command, not only for the husband and the wife, but the command is for the children. Children, obey your parents in the Lord. For this is, amen, right and pleasing to God. Honor your father and your mother. This is the first commandment with the promise of the right, amen, to stand on it. Can I get a witness? In the Lord, all right. It is God's good pleasure, amen, to command, amen, the husband, amen, to be the head, amen, the wife, amen, to be the part of the support of the family, amen, the children, amen, to be the part, can I get a witness, of the offspring of the infirmity of the family. Can I get a witness in God? All right. I heard that God, can I get a witness? Amen. Deals with family. Amen. In a genderless, amen, society. Can I get a witness? Amen. Cities are crumbling. Amen. Children are misbehaving. Can I get a witness? But God is stable. Amen. In his blueprint. Amen. For the family. Can I get a witness? Amen. Bad guys and heroes. Amen. Are growing up. Amen. Can I get a witness? Amen. With plastic forks. Amen. In the hand and at the salad bars. Can I get a witness? But it's time for manhood to put down plastic forks. Can I get a witness? Get away from the Sabbath bar. Can I get a witness? And get out on the yard. Can I get a witness? Amen. Get dirt under their nails. Y'all don't hear me. Can I get a witness? Amen. Don't ride, but push the lawnmower. Y'all don't help me. Can I get a witness? Dig the ditch. Y'all don't help me. It's time for men to be men, and women to be women, and children to be children, and we'll have, amen, a real family. Can I get a witness in the Lord? All right. That's why the Lord said, train up, amen, a child in the way it should go. Can I get a witness? Daddies need to train up some men. Can I get a witness? Women need to train up some women. Can I get a witness? In God, all right. And we'll have a turnaround. we need in this society. We need a family turnaround in the Lord. All right. Yes, I heard. Can I get a witness? The Lord declared, amen, except the Lord, amen, build this family, it shall not survive the time. Can I get a witness in the Lord? All right. But I heard, y'all don't hear me. Can I get a witness? Genesis, come in. Can I get a witness? In God, all right. The Lord, in God, all right. Call Abraham. Y'all don't hear me. And told Abraham, I got to, amen, build me a family. Can I get a witness? In the Lord, all right. I can imagine. Can I get a witness? With the man in the house, amen, fears are overgrown. I can imagine. With the man in the house, bonds are falling down. I can imagine. With the man in the house, fences are falling down. I can imagine. With the man in the house, amen, cows, amen, all over the roadside. Can I get a witness in the Lord? All right. And the enemy is on our track, trying to divide the 100. Can I get a witness that God has called out? Can I get a witness in the Lord? All right. He's trying to derail the family. But I come to tell you, can I get a witness that God got an answer? Can I get a witness? As long as we walk with God, everything gonna be all right. Anybody know that Jesus is the answer for our turnaround? Anybody know it? Anybody know it? Oh, Jesus can turn us around. Jesus can turn us around. Jesus can turn us around. I read the why I know. Bible tell me so. In the old right, Adam walked with God. Can I get a witness? In God, turn around. In the right, Abel worship God. In a walk with God. Can I get a witness? No, obey God. Can I get a witness? Abraham believed God. Can I get a witness? Yes, yes. Jacob wrestled with God. Can I get a witness? Moses, amen, walked with God. In God, all right. Moses even talked with God face to face. In the all right. Yes, David pursued after God. Can I get a witness? Yes, he's able to turn it around. Yes, he can. 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 Somebody say yeah. Say yeah. Say yeah. Say yeah. Say yeah. Say yeah. He'll turn it around. He gonna turn it around. He's 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 gonna turn it around. Turn it around. Turn it around. He gonna send fathers. In it all right. In it all right. Back to the family. He gonna send mothers back to their children. He gonna send children back to their parents. Yeah! Say yeah! Say yeah! Say yeah! Anybody believe it? Anybody believe it? My God can do anything. My God can do anything. Isn't he all right? Isn't he all right? Isn't he all right? Won't he make it happen? Won't he do it? 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 Yes! Yes! Come on, hold up your fist at Satan. Amen. And tell God, save the family. 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 Now give him a big shout. Hallelujah. Deliver us from this weight.
Come on, give God a praise. Come on, give him praise.